See,
I just wonder if we should perhaps put in a little bit of this landscape just to help us, you know, the foreground. Yeah, I mean, you can carry on with the tree if you prefer, but I think I might just start to shade in some of these bands just to define what's going on in the foreground. If you're happy to do that with me, then that's fine. If you'd rather just carry on with your tree, that's fine too. So I'm just literally going to follow what I can see on here. Which is not very much, it's very pale, this foreground. Thank you. Right.
Yeah.
I can use your pencil going around in circles as well. That's the other way of doing it. You know, to actually literally hold it, your pencil right up near the end of the pencil itself and have it on its side and go around in circles, and that will make a nice sort of textural mark, you know.